Colonial Research Facility is up ahead. This is where the Colonials store information relating to the ship they call the Relic. Before the assault team can fold in, you need to disrupt their long-range communications. Take out the shield generators first, then the communication relays.
Copy that, Control.
Thank you.
before us.
Focus on your main objective. Away from the facility.
Adams, we'll attack the fuel depot. That should get a reaction.
Be aware, the facility is now on alert. The enemy cruiser is manned and operational. The enemy capital ships have been drawn out of position. UNE cruisers will fold in.
This is the Atlas. We're moving to intercept. Target their heavy guns.
Has folded in. Adams, Reynolds, escort them to the station.
Move on to the next target.
Thank you.
is the retrieval team. Our transport docked and we're inside. I've left two men behind to repair the transport. The rest of the team are heading towards secure data storage now. We've encountered heavy resistance one deck up from the access point.
You do not have time for an extended firefight, Lieutenant. Improvise.
Copy that. Suggest we go through the floor. Priming charges.
Approaching the station. They will attempt to secure the station and eliminate the retrieval team. Destroy them before they can dock. The Arcadia is scrambling additional flight groups to assist.